I'm Snidmis from WBO. For those who don't know, WBO, WBO is an organization for bladers all around the globe. I am from India. Today we are going to do an unboxing of Beyblade Burst Spryzen S2, which has just released in India a couple of days back. I have already posted a video regarding the releases which have been in India for Beyblade Burst. This is one of them. This is the front of the box. It's known as Spryzen S2 or Storm Spryzen. The Takaratomy name is Spriggan. It is owned by Shu Kuranai. He's a pretty tough Beyblader and he's like the Spin Emperor. I think people have watched Burst series till now, like, so you know him. This is the back of the box explaining the parts. This is the layer S2, that's Storm Spryzen. This is the force disc D02, we call it knuckle. And this is the tip or the driver. It's called TB03, but we call it Unite. So this is like the things where you can combine the Beyblades, and this is the labels, like the stickers which we use on the Beyblade. Let's unbox this. The launcher which is included is a very, like, I don't want to criticize, but it's a very poor launcher. Really, it's a very poor launcher. It's a proto launcher which hardly gives any spin to the Beyblade. So till now, like in India, as if you can understand, the Beyblade burst scene is not that good. Like the Beyblades are good, but the launchers which we use are not that good. Like if you can't buy anything from eBay or anything like that, then you have a very bad or like bad time launching the Beyblade. So you do understand. I will show you a test spin with this launcher. These are the three parts. There are three parts of the Beyblade. I will explain one by one each. First, we'll go with the driver. This is a very familiar driver. Let me get the focus on it. This is a very familiar driver. It is known as Knuckle, but if we are from MFB series, the Metal Fight series, we only know it as Code Sharp. There is a rubber coating outside, and the inner thing is plastic and it's pointed. So, like when the Beyblade spins, if it gets contact with the ground, the stadium, if it gets contact with the rubber, the speed increases. While if it gets contact with the tip, the pointed tip, then it will be a stamina type. So basically, this is driver is like a balance type driver. This is the forged disc used, called as knuckle. Knuckle as in like knuckle, you can say this K here, knuckle. And this is the layer, Spryzen layer. It looks very beautiful. It's like the one of the dual layer systems. The clear white and the red color. It's very shiny also, like it's really nice. We'll assemble the Beyblade and do a test spin. I won't like do the stickering part now, as it takes a lot of time doing on video, like, so just let me get the stadium and set it. Oh, by the way, this is the ripcord. which we get, very tiny one, and the instruction manual and the stickers. This is God Valkyrie. Sorry, not God Valkyrie, it's just Valkyrie. I have it this. I will be using a spring launcher I got from eBay. 3, 2, 1, hit it. Is. As we have these two blades here, like they are best friends, so we will make a small battle with them. I will launch Prizen first as it's a balance type. 3, 2, 1, let it hit. Prizen is chilling in the center as the knuckle tip is. Oh my god! It bursted Valkyrie. Prizen wins with 2 points. Oh, this was a very short match. Thank you guys and see you next time. Bye bye.